I can't turn my back now that I know. And so those that are coming in and are just finding out what trafficking is through the sound of freedom, this is in our backyard. This is on our streets, in our schools, in our neighborhoods, and it's time that we have to do something. And that's kind of the area where I work in this, is to bring awareness.